Sure, the world is flat, Joseph.
Wait, what?
Yeah, the world is flat.
Junior, what are you talking about? It's like a spear.
Wait, no, it's not. It's flat, like a piece of paper.
No, it's circular and round, dude.
No,
it rotates.
No, the earth is flat. Look. I'll show you. Look at this. So look right here. Look, a flat picture of the earth.
This is a piece of paper, Junior.
Yeah, because it's flat like the earth. There's no better way to put it.
What? No. They just made it like this so you can see the whole world.
Yeah, they made it like this so you can see the whole world. This is how God
this
sees
is not
it.
No, there's no way. Look, the world is circular. Prove it.
I want to...
You see this?
That's a toy.
No, it's a globe. What's wrong with you?
You know what? When kids were trying to learn about the Earth, they didn't like looking at a piece of paper because everything's on paper. So they said, let's make a toy.
What? No. They made a representation of a globe, how it really looks.
That's not how
this
it looks.
This is how the world looks.
That is a silly toy.
It's not a toy.
Yeah, it's just a stupid toy because kids, this is dumb. This is how the Earth looks. It's flat. It's nice and flat. Look, how can God see all this? You know, God looks over the world.
Because it rotates. I'm pretty sure sees everybody every once in a while.
No, he has it like this. He can just look down and see how everything's going. This, he has to look all around it. It's stupid.
That's stupid.
Okay, Joseph. All right, Joseph, how about this?
What?
When you need to go to Walmart, do you pull out a map or do you pull out a globe?
I pull out my phone because the globe's too big. And why would I even pull out a map anyway?
Well, anyway, people use maps because it says exactly how it is.
So stupid. You know what? I'm going to call Cody. Yeah.